Homage to the great simplicity. One insight settles it all. Homage to the great simplicity. One insight settles it all. Homage to the great simplicity. One insight settles it all. Homage to the great simplicity. One insight settles it all. Welcome to the video. We have a slightly different format here. As you see, I'm summertime, stopped raiding. So we do some go along for the drive, go along for the ride here. And the practice that we're going to be looking at is I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. So this is extreme shorthand that contains the very essence of wisdom, the very essence of relinquishment. Okay. I need do nothing. All is wow. In other words, all is ideas already always have their effects as intrinsically one with it, with the idea. Okay, so there isn't anything I need to do to take effects that are separate from an idea and bind them to the idea. I need to do nothing for reality to be real. All is. Okay. All is. So all is already perfectly real with ideas and their effects and the freedom to play with ideas. So I need to do nothing. All is. Wow. I need do nothing, all is. And then our definition of our reaction and results is wow. Predetermined reactions and results, definition of results, all is wow. All right, so here we go. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing. All is wow. I need do nothing. All is wow. So, again, our business, we know our business is practicing. It's reinforcing truth. I need do nothing. All is wow. I need do nothing. All is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. Let's see if we can bump it up just a little bit like that. Yeah. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. I need do nothing, all is wow. Now, why do we want to bump up our practicing like this? And this is obviously next phase practice. It's really because the world, the way the world's going. And you can tell that the sheep and the goats, there's two different types. There's one that want to drag everybody down into stupidity and say, hey, we want to embrace stupidity and see if we can transform stupidity into truth and transform insanity into sanity. And the others are saying, no. We need to relinquish this effort, not make it successful. So we're not after success, we're after relinquishment. Relinquish the attempt to do the impossible is what we're after. So those two factions are really, you can see that they're polarizing out and saying, this is, you know, we're going in different directions here. Those who want us to embrace stupidity and sanity are unable to see context. They can't see context. That's part of stupidity. Cannot see the context. Green, where's the green? So they take things out of context. They cannot see the context of a statement. And so they report it or interpret it in a negative light. And they expect everybody else to go along with their misinterpretation. You know, words don't happen in a vacuum. Words are always in context. Everything here is in context, isn't it? So you have to read the context. Read the room, read the context. Don't just take isolate words and say, well, you know, you said this word. What's the context? I want to know the context. So when I'm listening to someone, I want to know, I have, the discernment is, what's the context? Where is this coming from? Where is it going? What's the purpose of this? Where's the context? And give, you know, give yourself the context of benefit of the doubt. Don't isolate and separate the purpose of the context from the actual words. Just like we cannot separate effects from the idea. Ideas give rise to effects. Effects don't give rise to ideas. Okay, very crucial to hear this. Effects do not give rise to ideas. It's ideas that give rise to effects. So to be dragged down into insanity, or to try to be prior to sanity, which is what we've been trying to do. We're trying to say we were prior to sanity. Well, what could be prior to sanity? It would have to be insanity. It couldn't be sanity. So, and then we said we're prior to sanity and causative of sanity. Prior to and causative of God. So we're trying to take insanity and develop sanity out of insanity. In other words, the idea is insanity, and we want to have the effects be sanity. The effects of insanity are going to be insanity, not sanity. Okay. We know that. So I need do nothing. All is. Wow. 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 Waiting for a green light here. I need do nothing. All is. Wow. 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 Here we go. I need do nothing. All is. Wow. 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 So this is your time today to catch the fragrance of this. And you should be really focused and dialed in as you're paying attention to this. And wanting to experience this fragrance, not grasp it, but just let it be. I need do nothing, all is. Now, this statement, I need do nothing, this is one of Jesus's most key practices that he suggests to us. He says, if you were to ask me if there was a practice you could do that would be of maximum benefit to you, I would respond thusly. Simply say, I need do nothing. And I've been taking that to heart for a long time, since 1994 I first read that in Journey Beyond Words. That's a long time ago, isn't it? That's like 25 years. So I've been trying to accept this for 25 years, working on this. I need do nothing, and it's getting easier and easier and easier. So, and here we are on our next phase here. Let's get going. Wow. So, I need do nothing, all is. Wow. 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 I need do nothing. Wow. All is. Wow. Here we go. nothing. All is wow. I need do nothing. All is wow. I need do nothing. So the I, the one who we believe is trying to do the impossible, trying to have sanity be an effect of insanity, that effort doesn't need to be done. We don't need an I to do that, to do this. It's, sanity already is and is not dependent on some idea other to make it so. Sanity intrinsically is. It has no causative dependency other than it is reality. But it already is that. So sanity is not dependent on insanity being its cause. Okay, never, 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 never. And the I is the belief that insanity can separate the effects of insanity from insanity and have these effects be sanity. And the I supposedly is the one in charge of this, the one who's capable of doing this. Can't do the impossible. Cannot do the impossible. Okay. Cannot do the impossible. Wow. Oof. Going up a mountain road here. So I need do nothing. The I doesn't need to do anything for sanity to be sane. Okay. We don't need an I who's a magician who turns, who separates insanity from its effects and turns it into sanity. We don't need the magician. I is just a belief in there's a magician. And you know, the magic that I uses is mental chaos. Is mental chaos is the magic. It's that it believes will separate insanity from its effects and allow these effects then to be sanity. Mental chaos. And when you experience mental chaos, you experience this so-called magic, you find it doesn't do anything. And then you say, whoops, my magic didn't work. That's a big oops too. Okay, when you get to that, it was like, uh-oh. You say, whoops, that didn't work. Yeah. And so I experienced that. That's why I'm speaking from experience here. This is not just theory in this case. It's direct experience. So that is why I'm so tenacious about this, is I know that this is so. So you find out the magician has no magic. And then the magician, you know what the magician does? It blames you. He said, you're the one, you're the problem. You're so too stupid to get it. You don't get the magic. I said, there's no magic. It doesn't work. And the egoic I, there's an egoic I. And in language, we also use, you know, I need do nothing. You understand the context. The I doesn't need to do anything. The I doesn't need to do any magic for sanity to be intrinsically sane, to be what it is. All is. It doesn't need magic to be that way. All is. Doesn't need magic to be that way. All is. Doesn't need magic to be that way. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Now we're going to get off the road, which is always nice, right? Ooh, yeah. So, don't need magic. for sanity to be what it is. How about that? So we're making a push here, a big push. I know it's not easy. I'm having to make a big push in my life here also. But it's doable, you know. Just to hear this, it's possible to hear this. I'm saying it. It's possible to say it. You're listening. It's possible to hear it. And you don't have to be an expert at it. Because, again, sanity already intrinsically is sane. There's nothing that needs to make it that way. Oh, it looks crowded here. It is crowded. Wow. There's one. Yeah. Holy cow. Oh, there we go. Giving you the grand tour.